It's more like a showmanship to us than just cooking a plate of noodles. So we put in a lot of effort in our display, in how we plate our food.
Hi, I'm Kelly. I'm 30 this year. I started Wonky Wonton Noodle after my dad. Currently, I'm selling wonton noodle. Not the ordinary kind of wonton noodles, but everything is made in-house by us. And we offer also spinach and tomato noodles instead of the usual egg noodles. It's in the banking industry for about 3 years before I decided to do a switch. My family wasn't really supportive of the idea, especially my dad, in a way that, you know, you're a girl, you shouldn't be doing this. He's not very encouraging, but I managed to convince him. From there, he started helping me. I think in a way, he felt a little bit of a comfort, even though he didn't really encourage me to do this. My passion for cooking came from my dad. I think it flows in the blood. Because prior to that, I didn't have any experience in cooking, so he taught me everything from scratch. I wanted to be in the corporate world first. I wanted to feel how it's like to be working outside, not under the family tree, and how the real world feels like, and have some social life and things like that. Then 3 years later, I decided it was enough. That's when I decided to start helping him, and that's when I felt that he's aging, and there couldn't be a better time. I do say that I regret occasionally when I feel that things are really difficult. But you know, we all say things when we're angry, or we say things jokingly sometimes. But no, I don't regret being in this business. The difference between our wonton mee and the normal wonton mee is that we make our own noodles, and they are really al dente, and the Cantonese call it song. So they are really crunchy, and we use like real ingredients. So our spinach and tomato noodles, they are blended with like real ingredients. And my dad actually tried to explore other flavors when he was much younger, even before there was a hype on all these different flavored things. And a lot of other flavors didn't work out. They either lose the texture or the taste doesn't come out. So these three are the best among all of the rest. For some reason, I think there are kids that don't eat vegetables who actually likes our tomato and spinach noodles. So they appeal to the younger crowd, but for the more elderly or, you know, safer people, we still do have the egg noodles. Yeah. So we'll be serving beef biscuit spinach noodle and tomato wonton noodle, as well as the fried wontons. These are all our signature dish. They are a little bit more unique than the usual that you taste. And even for us, we actually use our homemade oyster sauce. And the braised beef actually is simmered with more than 20 over ingredients. And beef biscuit is actually really hard to find now in the market, because of the way that it's been done, a lot of people stop doing it, or they cut down the recipe and the ingredients in the item. But for us, we don't, and they have been simmered for more than 10 hours. I definitely hope that when people try our dishes, they will feel the hard work behind it. They will feel comfort, feeling of home probably. For anybody who is trying to start their own business, don't follow. Just kidding. Hold your breath. Every day. There are more obstacles than you think they are, especially in the current market, and manpower will probably be your biggest issue. But don't take failure as failure. Failure is really just a learning path, and you need a lot of endurance and perseverance.